problem is that there's not enough political support, the political willingness. And this has to be created. If we see that this European endowment, then time, this Polish initiative was created, and if we see with that little body it is, and if we see in which way not only outside of the European Union, even inside of the European Union, civil society has to be supported, increased, and if you see the Western Balkan, it is a marvelous challenge to do so. And what we need is more flexibility, short range of decision making, flexibility, differentiation, and what we always is our problem in European Union is that we had decision making of a so-called diplomatic way. Because we, and that's the problem always for European Union. There are 28 or in the future 27 and hopefully then again more, but countries to find common positions in general. But then, I think we have to bring it to a special institution which is able to deal with civil society. Usually, diplomats are not. That's, sorry, against diplomats. But diplomats are not experienced in that very often. There are some of them, I know a lot of them are really good in that. But it's not their usual job. And we need, in such kind of institution, people who are experienced in dealing with civil society. Not because civil society is always good, but because civil society is very often difficult, because they have no long-term perspective. They are, during some years, it's changing always. And if you have changing structures, same situation, this, for usual state institutions, it's difficult to deal with it. And so you need an institution for supporting civil society, which is flexible, has experience with that. Most could be that they in their own biography have some experiences and so on. This is a challenge, and there is no special advice I can give, because I think all what we have to know, we know, but it has to be done. And this is a question where we can do it. And in my view, the best is engagement in European Parliament. This is my experience. Commission is difficult, you will find people there who are engaged, but between Commission and Parliament, this is the main issue, I would say.
Hvala lijepa, hvala Markusu, hvala Lidi, hvala Benu, hvala svima vama na strpljenju i završavamo ovu našu uvodnu sesiju sa porukom da integracija unutar Europske unije je jako veliki jamac, ti procesi usuglašavanja su najveći jamac za to da se mirovna misija Europske unije uopće može provoditi i da se svi zajedno trebamo snažno založiti za to da se pitanja razvoja kapaciteta za izgradnju mira odozdo stavlja na dnevni red odlučivanja i da se tema razvoja demokracije i izgradnje mira definitivno ugradi i u procese daljih dogovora o suradnji država članica i kroz konferenciju o budućnosti Europe. Hvala vam svima, sad imamo pauzu, a nakon toga se bavimo puno konkretnim temama, a to je što je to što jesu već postojeće dobre prakse i iskustva djelovanja izvan Europske unije na procesima izgradnje mira, koje onda možemo i predočiti kao dragocjenost i zalog za budućnost na razini europskih politika. Hvala vam još jednom.